is keeping it real with your host, Justin Villarreal, and it is another day and another win for the DePaul Blue Demons as they win 99-66 against Central Michigan. And overall, this was a very, very similar game to last game, where it was a close game at halftime, but then DePaul had a strong second half and was able to run away with the win. And that's what they did against Coppin State, and that's what they did against Central Michigan here today. And they're doing this. DePaul's doing this while missing key players. Tyon Grant Foster, he was out in this game. Jalen Terry, he's still not eligible to play yet. And DePaul is still not only winning, but winning by a lot in all of these games. And he shows the depth of this DePaul team and the talent that this DePaul team has. It's not easy to win games in basketball while missing key players, but that's something that DePaul has been able to do this entire year, and they've continued to do it. They continue to do it today against Central Michigan. Big reason why, because of the defense. This is a very good defensive team that Tony Stubblefield has. He's coaching a very good defensive team. And today there's a lot of great defensive stops against Central Michigan. David Jones having multiple key blocks. Once again, just overall a strong defensive performance. Once again by DePaul. They did it against Coppin State, having a great defensive game. And they did it again today against Central Michigan. Once again, having a great game on the defensive side of the ball. And they're able to, like, this is the most impressive part, in my opinion, is Coppin State and Central Michigan, they were very heavily three-point shooting teams. They shot the three-point shot a lot. They were shooting a lot of threes and making a lot of threes, and DePaul was able to outscore them, even though they score very heavily in the three-point category. Both Central Michigan and Coppin State, both of them, that's their strength, is scoring three-pointers. And DePaul was able to outscore both of those teams. And that's something that you don't see a lot in basketball, is teams being able to outlast and outscore their opponents when their opponents are shooting a lot of threes. And that's something that DePaul did against Coppin State, and they did it once again today. Another great win, in my opinion, for DePaul and for Coach Tony Stubblefield, as they move to 2-0 on the year. And that is all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more sports content. I'll see you all in the next video.